I have never laughed so much at some of the saddest moments in someone's life.
I mean, there's a lot of fierceness with his lines. And you know, it was incredibly riveting and such a game changer at the time, and I feel like it still is.
The role of George is one of those once-in-a-lifetime tour de force roles in the American theater.
I have an affinity for misunderstood women as an actor, and Martha is like the top of the list for that.
The most exciting part about doing this show is working with all these amazing people.
I wanted to ground it and really look into the humanity of these characters. I think everybody's going to be able to relate to at least one of these characters, if not many of them.
Expect to be always kept off balance. There's a lot of psychological warfare that goes on between all four of these characters.
It's really cool to kind of bring the modern kind of aspects of our today's world into Edward Albee's kind of early 60s timeline.
The opposite of love isn't hate, it's indifference. So clearly, love is what's driving me, it's what's driving Jeff, it's what's driving this production, I think.
You get to feel and be a part of the immediacy of what's going on stage, and because the space is so small, you really feel like you're a part of the action, and that's very exciting.
Be open to the experience. It's going to be a wild ride, so, you know, hang on.
Expect to be surprised.